kasama natin sina Lou and Andre. Definitely itong pair na to ang kinakiligan sa loob ng bahay ni Kuya. So since ba na lumabas kayo, ano pa yung mga na-discover ninyo sa isa't isa?
Actually, same Andre. Kung ano nasa loob siya, yun pa rin siya sa labas. So we're still trying to get to know each other. Ano pa yung mga na-discover mo? Wala naman. At that he's very makulit.
Oh.
He can be, you know, cute and... Nah, yun.
Well, we discovered more about each other through all the different challenges of us. I mean, it's a whole different dance of the bahay. So, how we act in certain situations, and I can still say that it's just the same move from Lobe and Bahay, and same move from Stella.
Can you say na ngayong nasa labas ng inyong bahay, mas naging close kayo, mas tumibay yung relasyon
niyo? Almost definitely. I mean, I think so.
Wow.
Some of them behind. And then after all the challenges, being more closer. Mm-hmm. Most definitely.
How about now that you're outside?
Yes, definitely.
Because we definitely help each other in the hard times. Like, honestly, like, when you're, like, feeling alone, you feel that way sometimes when you have somebody there with you to feel the same and be there for you. You guys become closer, so.
For Lou, we heard that you're teaching Andre Tagalog for
How
was it? Is he like a good student?
Yeah, he's trying. Pag may conversation, he asks kung so, ano meaning nun. So he's still learning. He started ano, classes. I'm very proud of this.
Lagi,
paano sabihin lang?
Yeah, paano sabihin lang ito, paano sabihin lang.
And you could say na talagang mabilis ang progress, so progressive siya talaga when it comes to that.
Learning.
Okay. Eto, for Lou also, kasi di ba you're modeling?
Yes.
Now, about would you want to consider or pursue acting na?
Yeah, I mean, I'm open. I always say I'm open to doing new things naman. Modeling, I've been doing it for 6 years, more than 6 years. And yeah, I'm still open naman po, kahit ano. So, exploring new fields.
Kasi ito si Andre, alam natin na talaga nag-aaral siya ng Tagalog. So that he would like do more acting, ano, di ba? Meron ba kayong like mga dream projects? Yes.
Dream projects?
Yeah.
Well, of course I'd like something to do.
Aww.
With acting, I mean, she's really good at acting, honestly. She has a lot of talent, but of course it's up to her if she wants to. It's her decision, but I think
yeah.
Probably.
Oh.
So,
if acting, like, may hosting, you got this, you do this. You can be,
yes, very supportive.
Yeah, very supportive.
Diba? Kasi we saw that you posted throwback photos of you and your family. How are you now with them? Did you see them already?
Leaving the house, they were in the Philippines for about a week or so in a month. So I was able to see them leaving the house, which really, really, I miss them so much. Kasi dami nangyari.
Did Lou meet them already?
Yeah, I'm happy she met them.
Wow. And of course, for Lou, because Lou is very family-oriented, how was your relationship, Andre, with her family?
I love her family so much, everybody in her family. Especially during Holy Week or just going out and being with them. I feel so comfortable with them because they remind me so much of my family.
Oh, I spent Holy Week together.
They know how to stay positive. They know how to adjust to lifestyle.
So, talagang ano na, part of the family, Andre. Yes.
They love him.
Ito naman, kasi yung months na rin yung nakalaan, you posted a love letter, which you pretend over a year ago, a letter to your future boyfriend.
Yeah.
And I'm sure Andre saw it
already.
How was your reaction?
Oh my gosh, I wish I'd known her when she was writing that letter. I was like, when I was reading, I could feel the emotion and everything. Which she's been through. But I mean, I'm glad I read it. I'm glad I know about it because she deserves something that's real. You know, give what she deserves.
Alright. So, Lou, ikaw yung time na yun, ano yung naisip mo? Why did you decide to write that letter?
Kasi pag may mga nangyari, masama or good stuff, I really usually just write it down kasi yun yung parang outlet ko.
Yes.
And I can always look back naman sa kung times na yun, I was just super down, heartbreak, like mini heartbreak. I thought it was love, but it wasn't. So, So, nung nabasa ko yun, I'm like, kasi when I went outside the world, parang sabi ko, wait, ano nga pala yung buhay ko? So, I went back. Binasa ko ulit siya. And tinanay kong i-differentiate yung buhay ko ngayon sa dami. So, when I read that, I'm like, God, I want him to read this because this is a little bit wrong. Diba? May happy ever after. Diba? So at least ngayon, you're happy with Andre.
I think it's good that she wrote that because you can look back and see where you are now.
Okay, so ito naman. We heard that you have an album. Mm-hmm. Please tell us about the recording experience.
First ever recording experience for an album.
It's a lot of adjusting to my voice. And it was fun though. I had a lot more fun with this one around because, well, I was singing it right next to her, so that's always fun. Adjusting my voice and her teaching me how to sing.
The words,
because
Tagalog words. Tagalog song.
So, he's gonna sing Tagalog song.
Yeah.
Kaabangan niya yan. Yes. How about you, Lou? You're also going to sing songs here with him also and other housemates. So, kumbaga, lahat ng housemates may part dito.
Yeah.